We have already seen Sushant Singh Rajput's dacoit look from Abhishek Chaubey's song Chiraiya. Wearing a khaki outfit, a teeka, a beard and a gun, Sushant totally nailed it in his look. Now, the female lead Bhumi Pednekar, who already impressed us with her films like Dum Laga Ke Haisha and toiletic Prem Katha, also revealed her look from the film. Her desi look with a rifle on her shoulder will leave you stunned as she lets go of a glamorous avatar. Go by the first look, it seems Bhumi plays a desi woman from the 1970s Chambal Valley in the film. Son Chiraiya revolves around Chambal dacoits and is set in the 1970s. Check out the look and tell us how much do you like this badass avatar of Bhumi.